to make bath salts. If you were wondering how to make bath salts and would like to give it a try, well, wonder no longer. Bath salts are very easy to make, one of the best ways to pamper yourself, and are convenient to give as a gift. They allow the users to feel like they are indulging in a special spa treat. But more than that, they also offer other advantages as well. The salt itself smooths the skin and makes it soft, helps cleanse and detoxify, and the scent carries the benefits of aromatherapy, such as an overall feeling of calm, relaxation, and well-being. If you're raring to get to it, here's how. 1. Gather your materials together. Bath salt is basically made up of one ingredient. You guessed it, salt. Sea salt or kosher salt, the coarse kind, is best to use. Fine table salt is not advisable for this, as it can possibly dry up your skin, which defeats the purpose of using bath salts. 2. Add a few drops of essential oil of your choice and in the quantity you desire. Essential oil can be bought at craft stores or online. Essential oil has many benefits. Each scent may have a different effect on a person's mood. You can choose a scent that will make you feel relaxed or help you sleep better, like lavender or chamomile. Or choose something that will wake you up and enliven you, like citrus or green tree oil. Add the oils a little at a time, gradually, until the scent is as subtle or as strong as you like. It is easier to add more than to take away. 3. If you want your bath salts to be more attractive, add a few drops of food color to it. Make sure the color won't stain. Add as much as you like. Like the essential oil, add it gradually. 4. And that's it. You're done. Let the salt stand at least 24 hours before using to allow the scent of the essential oil to permeate the salt. This will also help to dry the salt out thoroughly, because any moisture in the salt will make it go rock hard and be difficult to remove from the container. If the bath salt does harden, however, it doesn't mean it's spoiled. You only need to break it apart and continue using as before. 5. Now, all that's left for you to do is the packaging. If you're going to use it yourself, you can put it in an airtight bottle and add some to your bath water when needed. If you want to give it to someone, you can put it in a nice bottle or a sachet. You may want to add a label with the instructions on how to use it. 6. For added benefits, you may add other ingredients to enhance your bath salt further. Baking soda will add to its cleansing and exfoliating properties. A few crushed dry herbs or flower petals will add fragrance and beauty. You can also add a packet of silica gel, like those that come in medicine bottles, to keep the salt from hardening. Using bath salts is one of the simplest, quickest, and least expensive ways to feel like $1 million. To use, simply add it to the bath water just before getting into the tub. Adding it while the tub is filling will cause the scent to dissipate in the heated water, and you won't be able to enjoy its full benefit. This is all you need to do to get started on how to make bath salts.